And now I've turned my hair green again.
Hilary Duff is sporting a new hairstyle after a hilarious mix-up. The 33-year-old younger star revealed on her Instagram story on Wednesday that she made one big beauty flub when she accidentally dyed her hair green while taking a bath.
So I just took a bath and I put conditioner on my hair that I thought was for taking the brassiness out, like a purple condition. Turns out it was left over from when my hair was green, and now I've turned my hair green again.
But Hilary laughed over her own mishap and joked with her co-star Molly Bernard about her new green locks.
Your perfect blonde hair, green.
On accident. I mean, it was not perfect, let's be honest. I swim every day with my kids. But now it is truly green. It took about 7 minutes of this hair mask sitting on my hair, and it's green.
I love you going, Molly, come up here. I'm like, is everything okay? You go, no.
This isn't the first time the Lizzie McGuire alum has rocked bright colored hair. Back in February, Hilary debuted a neon blue hairdo. The actress made the major style switch up ahead of the arrival of she and husband Matthew Comas' second child together, May James Bear, in March. Hilary and Matthew were over the moon over their daughter's arrival, announcing the happy news with a sweet family snap of May's at-home water birth, which Hilary captioned, "May James Bear, we love you, beauty." Perhaps Hilary can also blame her green hair on mom brain. She's mom to 2-year-old daughter Banks with her hubby and 9-year-old son Luca Cruz with her ex-husband Mike Comrie. The adorable family are definitely picture perfect, even when the mom of three is rocking mermaid-colored hair.